Hello, assalamu alaikum everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. Inshallah, aap sab log theek honge, khairiyat se honge. Is video mein main vlogging nahi karti hu kyunki is channel mein maine aap logon ko bas Turkish language sikhana hai. Kafi zyada maine actually mere dusra YouTube channel mein 6 aur 7 lesson tak maine Turkish language course par aaya, but phir maine ye socha ki aisa nahi hota hai, ye channel Turkish language aur vlogging ko mix nahi karna hai. Kafi zyada mujhe pata hai, mujhe time bhi laga. Maine naya channel open kiya, us naya channel mein bas maine aap logon ko Turkish language sikhana hai. Aur aaj kya hoga, maine aaj aap logon ko 20 similar words, uske baad and Turkish conversation ki bari mein sentences bata rahi hu, like daily conversation. Aap kya haal hai, kaun hai, aapka age kya hai, aap kahan se, humne wohi seekhna hai aaj. Now maine aap logon ke liye words bhi banaya, sentences bhi banaya. Inshallah humne shuru se start karenge, then let's start. 20 similar word Turkish and Urdu. First one, Turkish, ahlak. Urdu, ahlak. Like aisa hota hai na, ahlak, ahlak. Second, adab. In Urdu, it's adab. In Turkish, we say edep. Adab, edep. Third one, albatta. Like in Urdu, ha albatta mein aungi. But in Turkish, we say elbette. Albatta, elbette. Fourth one, hatun. Aap log kehti hai hatun, hum kehti hai hatun. Hatun, hatun. Turkish wala thoda sa aur, you know, soft mein. Fifth one, bereket. In Urdu, bereket. In Turkish, bereket. Sixth one, in Urdu, chahra. Like face. In Turkish, chehre. Chahra, chehre. Seventh one, dert. In Urdu, dert. In Turkish, dert. Eighth one, damat. In Urdu, damat. In Turkish also it say damat. Ninth one, düşman. It's same. Urdu bir düşman. In Turkey, düşman. Meanings are obviously same. Tenth one, fursat. Like pehle fursat mein jaungi. In Urdu, fursat. In Turkish, fırsat. 11th one, günah. In Urdu, günah. In Turkish, günah. Çünkü Urdu mein double U ka, double dot wala nahi hai. In Turkish language mein hai. Aur iska pronunciation thoda sa different hai. 11th one, intikam. In Urdu, intikam. In Turkish, intikam. It's same. 13th one, ijazat. Aap log kehti hai ijazat, hum kehti hai ijazat. Ijazat, ijazat. 14th one, inkar. Like hum kehti hai na, inkar na kare, aapne kiya inkar. In Urdu, inkar. In Turkish, it's also inkar. Inkar, inkar. 16th one, irada. Like in Urdu, ya ye meri irada hai, main itna tak kar sakti hu. Irada. In Turkish, irade, irade. 17th one, ilm. In Urdu, ilm. In Turkish, ilim. İlm, ilim. 18th one, in Urdu, hayal. In Turkish, hayal. Like it's dream. Am I right? Yeah, it's dream. Last one, halis. Like halis means like asli. In Urdu, halis. In Turkish, halis. Just uski starting mein k nahi hai. Ye hamari 20 similar word tha. Abhi maine aap logon ko simple Turkish conversation ki bari mein sentences banaungi. Turkish simple conversation. Let's start. Hello. Merhaba. Merhaba. Kesi hai. Nasılsın? In Turkish, we pronounce nasılsın. Me tiku in Urdu. In Turkish, we say I am fine. I am Sorry, I am fine English'tan. Sorry. Kesihe in Turkish we say ben iyiyim. Ben iyiyim. Metto Türkiş Bulgar. Koyu vatni. Açam. Eğer ham ketihene ap kesihe. Ap kesihe. We say sen nasılsın? Sen means you. Nasılsın? How? Peki. Sen nasılsın? Ap kesihe. Tiki. Me bi tiku. Like me bi tiku. Ben de iyiyim. Already sari written will be here. Ben de iyiyim. Eğer आप लोग कहना चाहती है आपका नाम क्या है? आपका नाम क्या है? Senin adın ne? Senin adın ne? One more time. Senin adın ne? Mera nam, like benim adım, mera nam, benim adım Türkan. Benim adım Türkan. आप लोग कह सकती है benim adım Fatma, benim adım Ahmet or benim adım whatever. ठीक है. Next question. अगर आप उसका age पूछना चाहती है, आपका age क्या है? Sen kaç yaşındasın? Sen kaç yaşındasın? Bak, I am 24 years old. To which I will say, ben 24 yaşındayım. Ben 24 yaşındayım. 24 means 24. In the next class, I am gonna teach you numbers. Okay? Kahan se hai? Ab kaun se country se hai? Kahan se? Nerelisin? Nerelisin? Nerelisin? Means, where are you from? Where are you from means nerelisin. I am from, like me Türkiye'se hu, ben Türkiye'liyim. Eğer आप पाकिस्तानी हैं, आप कहते हैं ben Pakistanlıyım. Eğer आप Indian हैं, आप कह सकती हैं ben Hindistanlıyım. आपसे मिलकर बहुत ज़्यादा खुशी हुआ. Memnun oldum. Nice to meet you means memnun oldum. Actually this is the हमारी simple conversation. अगर आपसे किसी से मिलना है ये तो simple conversation है in Turkish language. I wish आप लोगों को ये class अच्छा लगा. Inshallah in the next class मैंने आप लोगों को numbers and Turkish words सिखाऊंगी. See you in the next class and follow me from my Facebook account because मैंने उधर ही से भी videos share करूंगी. खुदा हाफिज़.